Right then, the welly gogs are on. This is bloody deep when we go over there. Watch. Smooth at the moment. It is like a film of filth. Isn't it? We go a bit further. Don't go too far. We're getting closer. When we go over here, the culvert is here somewhere. Don't drop the phone. Culvert is around here somewhere. We're already nearly at the top of the wellies. We're coming up the wellies. It's bloody deep down here. See that brown crap? That's all shoerage stuff, that is. I think we're at the hole now. Let's see what happens. You see, coming around here.
Can you see how deep it is? Over here.
It's also quite deep. By the garage. Yeah. Look at this. It's actually in the garage. That's how deep the garage is. Is that deep? Come down here. Here's the step. Oh dear me. See, it's actually, when it's at its worst, it does come over really close to the edge here. That's floating here, look. So, this is where it's at now. And it stopped raining. So it doesn't go, it'll just drain away gently. It doesn't take long to drain away.
But it leaves
this, it's like paper mushy stuff.
It's foul stuff. Right then, I'm going back in.
Yes, I think that's the point. Down the top of the way. Here we are. Where is it? I think that's the elephant somewhere here. So we're going to go. It's around here somewhere. But it's not blocked. It comes up this culvert. Once the other end of this gets emptied, it'll go away. Right, I'm going to put the phone away before I drop the damn thing.